kino chiecheda cha dondo.
The Attorney General Peter Nyombi rummages through the heap of land titles, which will soon be handed back to Buganda Kingdom. Nyombi says there are over 8 other land titles that government will hand back to Mengo, a move that could further thaw the relations between the central government and Mengo.
I have, I think, over 8 title deeds here, which we have verified. You can see them here. These are title deeds. I want you to look at it. This is a title deed. I think there is a claim on a property, for example, along Kampala Road. There is a claim, I received a letter of a claim from the particular, from, I think from the Attorney General of Buganda, of a claim of properties in London. We are doing the same thing for the Bunyoro Kingdom, and I believe we will do the same thing for the Toro Kingdom.
In April this year, President Yoweri Museveni handed back 213 land titles back to Buganda Kingdom officials. Nyombi denies allegations that he has ordered the kingdom to return titles for Bururi and Bugerere.
I've never written a letter to the Katikiro demanding that the titles be returned. I've never.
However, Nyombi says the central government and Mengo laid out the rules on how to manage properties in these areas without causing any friction.
In that agreement, there is a clause that says that land, no, traditional units, either in Nakasongola district of Bururi County and Bugerere, should be left to those people. I did write to the Katikiro requesting him for a meeting so that we can operationalize that clause.
Jingo Francis, NTV Weekend Edition.